And elections day kicked off in Honduras in what is a clash between opposing models, with the polls setting the ruling right-wing Partido Nacional up against the left-wing Libertad y Refundación Party, ahead for a tight race. The balloting stations are already open as 5 million citizens will attend the urns and decide who their president and various other representatives will be in the following years. National Electoral Council representatives said some places are experiencing difficulties in the process and asked the citizens to remain calm and patient. One of the two favorites in the run, the Libertad y Refundación Party, has been subject to unfounded political persecutions and ill-mannered procedures by the ruling party's officials and judiciary authorities in the last few months, as this got closer to the moment of truth and popular support increased. That organization's runner-up, Xiomara Castro, faces opponent Nasri Esfura, who intends to continue the legacy of current head of state Juan Orlando Hernández for the Partido Nacional. Castro, in turn, has her eyes set on reverting many of the neoliberal policies applied by his administration and to put a stop to corrupt activities and the spiral of violence and ever-increasing social inequity in the country.